Hi folks and welcome to my channel. In this video, I show you how to hard reset Samsung Galaxy S24 FE. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. To hard reset your phone, you need to put it in recovery mode first. Connect your phone to a computer or laptop using a data cable. Because we cannot turn off the phone, we have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. Press and hold power and volume down buttons. When the phone restart, press power button and volume up. When Samsung logo appear on the screen, you can let go power button. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Go to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Now select factory data reset and press power button. All data is deleted including code, passwords and pattern. Press reboot system now to restart the phone. After restarting the phone, you need to activate it. If there was a Google account on the phone, you need to connect to a Wi-Fi network and enter the previous account that was registered on the phone. Hard reset doesn't delete the Google account. With hard reset, you can solve software problems or delete forgotten pattern, password, or code. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Have a nice day and see you on next video.